In Ohio, if you're convicted of an OVI, if it's your first offense, the car or the court may not take your car. If it's your second offense, they can immobilize your car for up to 90 days. And if it's your third offense, they can actually forfeit your car. So depending on what offense it is, whether it's your first, second, or third, depends on whether the court will take your car or not.